So far, they have dropped down the load. Alright, load is wrapped. You got a trailer? Oh, you got your truck ready? Which trailer you get in, buddy? We got I bought it. It's a separate piece to buy. You got yourself a trailer? That long one. Yeah, the gold hopper. This question is what property we're gonna buy, you know? We gotta go more up the road or far away, far distance? Well, we got one big one. We need something to lift our stuff up onto the vehicle, you know? So we got this one right here. No, that's not yours, is it? This big one right here is yours? Yeah, the low deck. Look at this. Yeah, you can use this, definitely. It's a vehicle transport thing, yeah. You can store stuff up here. Yeah, you can take that. Trailer's already here, by the way. Look at that. We need to find a spot to move our trailers to, you know. Okay. Yeah, we mark it. Yep. Find some spots for our equipment, you know. You found a spot already? Or you want to drive around first to see what you can find? Tommy. Pine. Young. We should go with oak trees. Found one. Tommy. to go, man. Everything's loaded up. Yeah. Far drive from here now. Yes, sir. Field 27. So we gotta drive out. I know your truck already up. Huh? No. There's no sound on here. I'm just driving equipment up there right now, right? Can you hear me? Are you in the cockpit? Make sure you close the gate when you pull out. They did. I just opened it. It's our property. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, man. Guaranteed. Yeah, it's a nice day on the road. Doing some logging with my partner. Got the webcam up on my dashboard. Yeah, I know, right? Some radio on. There we go. It's a long drive until we get there. I'm gassed up. Yeah, dude. Shit, shit, shit. Hold on, I need to pull over. Come on. What's going on back there? Yeah, probably. Look at this nice view outside, man. So how you like this view? Nice, huh? Actually, yeah, no. Oh no. Yeah, I'm starting now. You? Yes, this is some nice. This is a nice map. I didn't know it was this beautiful. Hold on, give me a second. Give me a second. Where are we at? That's a too far drive, man. Where are we at? We're here? Alright. Yeah, we're almost there. Up the road. 43. Come on, baby. You can do it. Come on. There we go. I didn't even go to my shop to the mechanic, man. Let me check my engine. You know what we need to get though? Movable lights. Yeah. Yeah, generator. Yeah, this. I'll pull over, hold up. I'll probably leave my truck right here, though. We don't have it. We have like we're like up the road too. Wait a second. Hold up. I know what we're gonna do. Field 50 looks better. Up the road is a dirt trail, yeah? Be up there in a second, alright? If you're up the road, there's a dirt trail. The dirt road's coming up right now about on your side, you see it? The dirt road coming up to you right now. That turn right there, you gotta hit that turn. You see it? That downhill is no joke, but uphill, oh man, I need to get up there. Yeah, I gotta turn in there. This is one realistic map, I'll tell you that. And I'll have a J-brake. Huh? Where's this one road right here? Is it a dirt road? Yeah, I won't make it in there. I'll load up tire, right? Alright, you going all the way back there or what? It sounds so realistic in the cockpit. Oh, hold up. You wanna check out how it looks over here? This looks a good area right here, Tommy. We'll start right here, alright? Pull over to the side or something. Loaded. Go with 5 feet, yeah. Tommy. Hey, can you unload the trailer already? Grabbing the wood trailer right now. You there? All right. Yeah, just cut some trees and Unload. You just have to unload the trailer. Unload. Coming, about to pull up right now. I'm bringing a trailer for logs. Yeah, I did that. I'm pulling in right now. Yeah, I concentrate. Yeah, though. Are you unloading right now? I'm making a path, right? We can work at it, you know. Stop through, lock and step. Back up that way. are you talking to, Jimmy? I can't even hear you. Your mic is so quiet. Yeah, I know. Yeah, now I can drive better too, to be honest. Look at this. I'm driving perfect right here. Alright. Move around. Yeah. That's what I'm gonna do up here. Yeah, I'm gonna do up here. The property's big, so I'll work myself around here. Yep. Yeah, I was looking for it earlier, but I couldn't find it. The mod. I got one. Well, we don't know, we don't have a bobcat, but I got this one right here. Look at this. The woodloader is a big one. See it? So this one right here, the trailer I got right here. Look at this. You can move like one. So these are 5 meters long. So 5, 10, 15, 20. You can put 20 stacks of loads on there. We should get more trailers done up here though. What do you think? Trailers? Yeah. But we need to move out the road a little, you know? This is the only truck that fit the works for the truck right here. It's a Warrior Plus. I cut more trees down, and you probably have to load the wood into there, right? Yeah, I go ahead and do that. Let me move the truck out the way so you can get through it, though. Timber. Did it hit the truck? Yeah, go ahead and do it. Or is it gonna do that on the road? I don't know. Is it working? No, it's not working. Can you see it real fast? Does not work, okay. Is on that only here, you just pick up. Machine real loud. Yeah, I know. Probably. One truck at. There it is. Okay, danke. We're getting down there at the lot. Yeah. I did a horrible job loading this trailer. A very horrible job. That's my first load though, you know? We need to do something. Are you still at the lot? We need to start moving trailers around so we, you know, we can park stuff at, you know. Oh shit. I need a loader. Do we have equipment like that? Something to. That's a chipper. That's a crane. We need a crane. That's what we need. But I don't know how to use this crane. A crane for to load up the wood, you know? On the truck in the woods. Yeah, we can use that, yeah. But I mean, forestry. We need an actual crane. Here's one. Well, you can control this then. Here, what do you think about that right there? There it is. That's a crane, man. Still need a back. What truck do you have? 350? I get you a back. Hold up. What kind of back you want on it? A regular? A dump? They got a short cabin, the Prospector, the tipper, the flatbed with the hinge, or the regular? Oh, some work truck. Well, I got something. I'll make something for you. I got something for you. Hold up. Yours is white, right? There's your back to it, you see it? Right here. Pull up. Better? I want to haul some big woods too, not just small ones, you know? Yeah, there's certain buttons. There you got, you open the back of here, look at this. Stop. See it? You got a toolbox back here, you see it? I don't want to haul too much up there, though. But we need that crane. Well, unfold. Now drive back. You can't reforge, then you know. You're still gonna be stuck. Your turret's gonna be stuck down. You like that? Can you pull it out actually? Oh, you can't. There you go. Hey, watch it. Put it back in the middle. You want to drive the truck, hit triangle. Drive the truck, not the crane. Controlling the dozer. The crane. You probably need something heavier. Hold up. Unload your trailer. Before you unwrap that off, you know? We don't want that now. Heavy load, heavy system, you know? Hit triangle, there's, you have two devices on there. Yeah, I know, right? All right, Tommy, I'll be right back. He's there. Okay. Alright, you gonna load all that stuff up there, huh? First, we gotta move some stuff around, man. Yeah. I'll get back to it then. I definitely got to do the work this longer. Where are you at? Okay, maybe we got the wrong one. You can come over there and check it out. Where are you at? You get the wrong one, buddy. That's the wrong one. Get the wrong wheel loader, buddy. You can get the black one. No, I got this one right here. My bad. Got that one right there. Got him. Hit reverse. Oh, he's not here. Huh? And that one, what you got right there, is not that tool, is this tool. Hold up. Oh, forest equipment. What's this right here? Is this a saw? Yeah, it's a saw. You got this one right here. That's the one that you got right here. See it? The other thing what you had, this is the tool. Which one you want to pick? Let's go over there. This is not the closet, this is a saw. I got the smaller version too, so I'll probably drive with you up there. Unload this. The smaller pickup, you know. See? You got the big arm, this is a small arm. In the middle. Going with the wood chipper. Hold up, we're not pulling it. Yeah, lower it. Other way. Keep going. No, you can't go. You gotta get a different vehicle. I can't even hear you with a loud motor. loudest in the world, you can't drop it. Bless you. That's 10 foot logs. It's kind of hard to get out the woods right now, but
Thank you.